Welcome back to Learning SolidWorks. Today we are trying to make a mouse pad.